Tylee, not to be like disrespectful of your opponent, but that game got out of hand really quickly. Obviously, you scored a ton of points. Are games like that fun when it kind of gets going and you're sort of running up the score and the fans are getting into it and it turns out the way it did?
Yeah, I think it was a really fun game. I think just all around, everyone who, you know, came off the bench and came on the court played with a lot of confidence. I thought we played really hard, too. And, I mean, it's always fun when you play hard and can obviously come up with a big win like that.
Paige, I think it's two games in a row you guys have shot well over 60%, making a ton of threes. Not just today, but today and Thursday, what would you attribute how efficient you guys have been on offense?
Yeah, I think we're just sharing the ball really well, finding the open player, so that helps with making shots and stuff.
And then, you know, early in the game, like you ended up shooting 65% early on. It almost kind of looked like it was the defense that kind of got you sparked. What did you see from what you guys were doing defensively, or what was the game plan that led to you shutting them down early and kind of getting that run going?
We knew that they like to run in transition, so we knew we had to slow them down. We were just focusing a lot on closing out, staying in front of our defenders, and boxing out and finishing the play.
Tylee, every game after the game, no matter how many points you score, Aaron always talks about the defense. Is that something that you guys are kind of buying into, using the defense to kind of turn that into offense? Because like I said, it looked like you did do that today.
Yeah, defense and rebounding for sure is what we've been stressing. Rebounding just, I mean, obviously leads to our transition. If you don't rebound, you can't get out and run. So finishing plays, being just really solid in our defense, and then finishing plays.
How important has it been, Tylee, for Maya to be able to work her way back into the lineup and slowly build herself back to, I don't want to say 100% necessarily, but getting closer to the player that she is when she's fully healthy?
Yeah, obviously we love having Maya on the court. She's just a great leader for us and obviously can do a lot of things on the basketball court, whether it's defending, rebounding, sharing the basketball, and then obviously making a lot of offensive plays. So it really helps us, I think, find our rhythm on offense when she's out there.
Tylee, you guys have won four straight since the loss to South Dakota. How have you led the way you guys have responded since then?
Yeah, I think that South Dakota game was tough. We didn't play very well down there, and so I think we really turned it around, and in practice we were like, okay, that's not how we want to play, and that's not the kind of team we want to be, and so we've kind of set our standards pretty high, and now we've, you know, really focused on the defensive part and being aggressive and having confidence on offense.
All right, good win for us. I thought we played just a really complete game, offensively, defensively. I mean, really, really played well. And those two things are very much linked together. When you're efficient on offense, it helps your defense. And same thing, when you play well defensively, it helps your offense. And I thought we really played well, had a great week, and now I'll be trying to turn the page and get in the second half of the conference.
Aaron, what are games like that like when they're essentially decided in the first few minutes and you have this huge lead and everything's going your way? Is that difficult at times, just in that it can get a little unwieldy, or do you like games like that?
Well, I mean, I guess I don't have an emotion about those kind of games. I think for us, we got better throughout the game. I really do. I thought our defense was excellent. We executed a lot of different things offensively, kept calling things out just to try and stay sharp with things. Talked about adjustments and a lot of the timeouts. We were able to go out there and continue to make adjustments. So to your point, I don't think the game was invaluable because of that. I thought it was incredibly valuable. We were able to get better with some things. But I do think, you know, as we get into the second half of the conference season, a game like this will be completely different next time, because now we've seen each other and each one of us will probably be a little bit different, and we'll see how it goes then. But this was a good week of basketball. We played well against St. Thomas and played well here today too.
I was just going to say that. I mean, that's two games in a row. The shooting numbers are outstanding, and obviously a lot of things go into that. What do you think about how you guys are moving the ball right now?
That's what I'd say is our best quality offensively, just our balance. You know, I think we have some elite players that can go out and create shots when they want to, when they need to, but you don't really feel like watching us, anybody's forcing those things. You don't really sit back and wait for one or two players to take over. We've had teams like that in the past where it was always like, ooh, you know, someone's gonna, you know, carry the load here. This team has just got great balance and sharing the ball well. Our spacing has been so much better. We went through a November and December where we just weren't real comfortable offensively and our spacing wasn't great. I think our spacing's gotten better, and I think our confidence level with our offense has gotten better.
How nice was it to get more than just 7, 10, 9 minutes for some of the players on the end of your bench? You don't get those minutes a lot in some league games.
Yeah, you know, for some, they're in their senior years, and this is kind of their last reflection on what they want to do, and I think that's great for them. And others are still trying to develop and still trying to learn and play at this level. So those minutes are always really important. But it's fun to see everybody go out there and play well. You know, we didn't really have a drop-off as we went into our bench. Everybody played great.
How nice has it been to have someone like Paige run the offense this year?
Yeah, Paige is an elite point guard. She really is, you know. And just getting started as a Jackrabbit. She just really sees the game well. You can talk to her about an adjustment. She can make it on the fly. She's so gifted, especially in ball screens and changing direction, reading defenses. Her ability to shoot the ball and is just fantastic. No, she's Paige is an elite point guard. She makes us better offensively and defensively. She makes a lot of plays on that end too.